Yeah, but what are you?
What am I?
Yeah.
I'm a whore for hire.
You're a piece of shit, right?
Yeah.
How'd that happen, Nikki Hunter? Fucking beautiful girl, went to Florida, smart, behaved herself, turned into a piece of shit. What happened?
Mm-hmm. I made a decision.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You want to be just like all the other sweet little girls whose daddy loves them, who feels good about who they are. But you can't be that, can you?
No, I can't.
No. And you wish you could, don't you?
I wish.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Just a little different than about 5 minutes ago, isn't it? Mm. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes.
But it feels good when you get the attention, doesn't it? Mm. Huh? Does it feel good?
It feels good to know what I'm doing.
What's that?
It feels good to know what I'm doing.
Yeah. This is the only power you have, isn't it? This is the only power you have. To be a fucking object. You have no other power, and this makes you feel fulfilled.
Yes.
But even this doesn't help you, kid.
Oh.
Even when you have all this power, the hubby still goes and fucks someone else and doesn't want to tell you about it.
Yes.
Breaks your heart.
Yes, he does.
Tell everybody what your mom said when you were a baby. Little girl. Tell them.
My mom loved me.
Right.
And she was disappointed in me.
Yeah. Does she know?
She knows.
Yeah.
I make her cry.
Yeah. Yeah, oh yeah. Look at all the attention you're getting. Do you like it? Do you like the attention? Huh?
Yes. I like attention.
Like this? Like that kind of attention? Does that make you feel good? Does that make you feel good, honey?
Do you think it made me feel good?
I think you need it. I think it reminds you of something. Love, love. That's how it's expressed, is love like that.
Thank you. Your daddy, what you need so much always seen.